सोनिया पुरोहित फ्रॉम आदर्श विद्या मंदिर शंकर विद्यापीठ माउंट आबू. टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू स्टडी अ न्यू चैप्टर, चैप्टर 15, गार्बेज इन गार्बेज आउट. गार्बेज वी नो व्हाट एवर वेस्ट विच आर टेक आउट फ्रॉम अवर होम. सम गार्बेज कीप ऑन द रोड. दीज आर अ पार्ट ऑफ गार्बेज. मीन्स वेस्ट मटेरियल विच आर नॉट यूजफुल फॉर अस इज अ पार्ट ऑफ गार्बेज. Landfill is in where the garbage is an area where the garbage collected from city and town is dumped. When we are in traveling, on that time when we use any wafers and any other material, fruits and etc., then we throw their garbage on the road. It is not good for not only for human being but also animals, other animals and environment. Because during eating, all animals live on the land and they move one place to another place. And sometimes when they eat any plastic material, so maybe possible they go inside of their body and stay in windpipe. So they are not completely respirable. So it is not good for animals and environment. Vegetable peels, fruit peels, which are taken out from our home. These garbage we can convert into natural compost or manure. And these natural compost and manure are useful for plants. Because in these garbages, different type of nutrients are present. And these nutrients are useful for plants. Just like we get energy, some nutrients which are present in different type of vegetables, pulses, fruits, they are useful for our body. They maintain our body, they grow our health. So these are useful for us. Similarly, all garbage, just like peels of vegetables and fruits, are useful for plants because in this the nutrients are present. Converting plant and animal waste, including that from kitchen into manure, is called composting. Means vegetable peels, fruit peels, these are a natural compost. And it is necessary for growing plants. The method of making compost from kitchen garbage using red worm is called vermicomposting. Vermicomposting, it is a process. In this process, a red worm converts waste material which are taken out from our home into natural compost. Paper can be recycled to get useful products. Next, plastic. Generally we know plastic are harmful for environment because sometimes they eat by the animals, and when we burn this plastic, then in this take out poisonous gases, and these poisonous gases are mixed in the environment, and when we respire in this environment, then we are suffering from respiratory disease. So plastic can not be converted into less harmful substances by the process of composting. Means when we burn plastic, then they take out poisonous gases, and it cannot convert into natural compost. We need to generate less waste and find ways of cleaning with the increasing amount of garbage in our surrounding. So it is our moral duty as a citizen that throw garbage in the dustbin. Thank you.